in order to have integrity and honesty and good governance, kailangan pa ba ng development? Or can we be fulfilled and happy human beings, di ba, without development? Yun ang question. Kasi we thought already that this is necessary. Kailangan ito eh, di ba? Kailangan ng pera, kailangan ng entrepreneur, kailangan ng ganito, kailangan, di ba? We need all of this. But do we really need it? How will you evaluate it if you are not in the right context? You can only evaluate the human good if you are in the right context.
Yeah. And the context is the last things.
Ang context natin ngayon is apocalyptic. Sea level rise of 2 meters, 3 meters pa nga. Kung nag-melt ang alam mo, we will be 9 meters.
Kung nag-melt
yung parehong cups, the two cups together.
North and south.
Oo. Di ba? Yung extreme heat. Ang tolerable heat lang natin sa na kaya ng katawan natin is, let's say, 42 degrees. Kung nag 43 degrees na, 45 degrees na. So we need to adapt to that situation. Diba?
Sa China, may mga groceries puno ng matatandang tao. Yeah, doon na sila nagpapalamig.
Diba, meron tayong mga technologies to combat heat. But those technologies don't need to be cooled. Paano ba yun? Your cooling technology needs to be cooled. What will you use to cool your cooling? Ito yung pa mo, aircon mo, mag-iinit yung compressor, di ba? O mag-iinit yung compressor. What will you use to cool the compressor?